as my conduit.
Like I did with the Matriarch Dragon? Then I could power up the portal and free the others.
But taking my power is dangerous. Your life may change forever.
If it will save those dragons, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
And that is exactly why you are capable of being a conduit. Approach the sphere.
Do that?
Not that I'm aware of.